Okay, so this is a good look of where the hornworms are being kept before I clean. Yes, that is a bunch of poop, all straight from potatoes. This is what it looks like for me. Now, the fun thing is these guys are actually very, very huge. See, they're curling up now, but if you can tell, they're really taking up space. These guys are humongous. Just wanna. Oh! Wasn't sure he was gonna eat that. Let's see how many more we can get. Oh, this guy's big. I also want to add that Senior will have a couple days off after he eats such a big meal. This guy. Good boy. I made a video explaining before how I keep my critters in line. So that's all gross now, but that's just a part of life. I have sticks in here for them to climb on, a paper towel to help line it because there's obviously feces and urine coming from them. And so that all is feces, not very pretty. But after this, I will put the hornworms in another location. I'll put different paper towel, clean paper towel. I also like to rinse the sticks underwater so that way they can have kind of like clean sticks to walk on, fresh potato. And I know this does not look appetizing because look at all those feces, but it's actually good because I noticed that when I was feeding my hornworms just a little like cookie dough kind of like looking paste from the store, oh my goodness, they were dying every day. But now look how huge these guys have gotten. Okay, I think it's time we stopped playing around this guy. They're humongous, but he still's got an appetite. That was pretty cool, bud. Proud of you.